Hi everyone, I'm Brad Ross from MakeMagicMoney.com, and today is New Year's Eve 2008. We're getting ready to ring in the new year. I'm sure pretty soon you're going to be off to a party or to celebrate with your family and friends. Well, this year for New Year's, I'm in Madrid, Spain, on my third tour with Disney Live Presents Mickey's Magic Show. Well, just before 2008 takes its final bow, I'd like to invite you to make some decisions. Make some decisions about where you'd like to go in the coming year. Most importantly, I'd like you to try an exercise with me. It's very simple. In short, I'd like you to picture yourself on New Year's Eve 2009. In other words, just moments before 2010 rings in. I'd like you to think back over the past year about what kind of shows you performed, what kind of money is in your bank account, who were the people you came in contact and built relationships with, and most importantly, what kind of impression did you leave upon the world over the course of 2009. I'd like you to look in the future and try that exercise. Take just a few moments to do so, or even a few hours if you need, but the value, my friends, is to sit down and make some decisions about where you will be 1 year from now. I'll use the old tired analogy that still holds water today. You wouldn't get in a car and just drive and hope to end up somewhere if you have no idea where you're going. So why should you start 2009 without a proper action plan in place? It's time to wipe the slate clean, to start a fresh year that's just moments away. Take this opportunity to make 2009 your year, to make 2009 a year of success. I want to take a moment just to thank you for your business over the course of this past year, your support, and your friendship. I wish you and your family a very happy, healthy, and successful new year. And until next time, do what you love and love what you do. I'm Brad Ross. Happy New Year!